At every instant, we fell into each other's arms. Time stopped for those 4 months. There was neither day nor night, just my love and hers.
Why, it's necessary
to... Shut up!
You think I don't know what's going on with you, Don Octavio, but I do. You need me for a transfusion because your own blood has turned to dust and clogged your heart. Your need for reality, your need for a world where love is flawed, will continue to choke your veins until all the life in you is gone. While my perfect world is no less real than yours, Don Octavio, it is only in my world that you can breathe, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yeah. You're right, my world is not perfect.
What is this thing that happens with age? Why does everyone want to pervert love and suck it bone dry of all its glory? Why do you bother to call it love anymore? And you will decide if I should be set free. As her pain struck at my heart like a dagger, I begged to be forgiven. I removed my mask as a gesture of remorse, but it was to no avail. To hide her humiliation, she took up the mask and left me forever. And so my adventures came to an end, and with them, the chance that one day, like my father, I would die in the arms of the woman I love. Who am I?
You are Don Juan DeMarco, the greatest lover the world has ever known.
And you, my friend, who are you?
Who am I? I am Don Octavio de Flores, married to the beautiful Donna Lucita, the light of my life. And you, my friend, you have seen through all of my masks.
Here's your water, Doctor.
It's time to put the kid on meds, Jack.
You want to drive this kid nuts? Fill him full of antipsychotic chemicals, and in 48 hours, you're going to have a nutcase that you are not ever going to forget for the rest of your life.
I'm telling you, Jack, he is a schizophrenic. He is not Don Juan.
How do you know he's not Don Juan? I've been with the kid. I know.